something just a little bit more sweet. But I am sour and more sour every time that our lips meet. It's your
So we finally made it to the gate of Serengeti, and yeah, that's basically it.
It's a thousand people.
Round, 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 round crocodiles in the brown.
Look like they're pissing.
Yeah. Now we finally got to see hippos in action.
Mm-hmm.
We are stranded in the middle of the Serengeti. Our guide Jamaica went out to get help about 1.5 hours ago, I would say. Yeah, we just collected some firewood to make a fire, and then we're gonna set up the tents here, hoping that no lions will cross our path.
Fucking mal gleich noch die halbe Serengeti ab.
In English, please.
We will burn the Serengeti now.
You made it! Our guide, Jamaica. What the fuck? Go forward! Totally crazy, we made it to our camping site and we're completely alone here. Serengeti after 2 days of car breakdowns and flat tires, so we didn't see that many animals, but either way, we saw everything except for the rhino, so it's not too bad. Yeah, now we got to this campsite around 7 in the evening, I think. Pretty late, because we had another flat tire. And it's a pretty cool campsite, actually. You have the volcano in the background. I forgot the name already, or again. But it looks very cool. And then you have some very nice plains. And of course, Lake Natron on the your left side now. So this is actually the most known location in this area, Lake Natron. Yeah, but we're not going to Lake Natron or to the mountain. We're going to some waterfalls in the area where you can actually swim. So that's pretty nice. Yeah, so that's the plan, and afterwards we're gonna drive 6 hours to Moshi and then head back to Zanzibar for another week of vacation. So, bye bye!
Yeah. a time before all these lonely nights washed away with innocence, forgetting the voice inside my soul, compassion letting go, leaving regretting the days when all our love we'd hide inside me. The crooked frame within your heart slowly fading. The life that you deserved and all the pain that lived in you I've held on to. Sometimes I cry and these tears whisper your name. I wanna scream with all my heart how much you meant to me, how much you meant to me.
This is Thai Queen, beef curry.